Alright guys, what's going on? It's Nock, welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Derivative from Permatemp. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. But without further ado, let's jump down to the description. Another chamber named after a mathematics term. If you know what derivative is, you should appreciate why I called this chamber that. Oh, I should also mention that this one has some blue gel and a bridge that would have been important to know. 5 out of 6 difficulty. Nothing in this chamber is broken. If you feel something isn't working, it's because that's not the right thing to do. Also, the blue gel portal surface can be seen from mostly anywhere. We got a cube, gel, unheavy bridge, angle panel, track platform. Thanks to Bullfrog for testing. Alright. He says in his notes, I really like this one. It incorporates an idea from one of my previous maps, but it is much easier to execute here. A little open, but not too much to worry about. Right on. Uh-huh. So I want to put the panel over here so I can gel that. I can see straight away. Can also see. Okay. That's meant to be going here. Light bridge. Cube. Alright. Step one. Step two. Let's spread some gel. Do a little dance. Spread a little gel. Let's bounce tonight. Alrighty then. The grating stops there, so I need to bounce across here some way. So, maybe. We would just do something along the lines of no. Okay. Maybe I need to use the light bridge for something. Although I don't know what. Thank you. Oh, wait a second. Kind of. Oh, yeah. I forgot that's a thing. I don't know where I would go though from here. That's clearly not enough. Where would I go? From here. Where do we go? Where do we go? Where do we go now? Nowhere near enough momentum. I was thinking, what if I move that across, but I've only got one cube and I need the light bridge. What I was thinking was I could, like, try and bounce myself between the bridge and the... Okay, that's possibly a thing I could do. So, let's go back to here. That's more death. Yeah, it's... Unless... Alright, what if I had then? Still not far. Yeah. Honestly, I have no idea what I'm meant to be doing. That always takes me a little bit too far. That's not far enough. I mean, that could kind of work, right, I suppose, maybe. That could kind of work, I suppose, maybe. My English gets better by the day. it's the wrong way. I mean, I would normally be convinced that that is what's needed, but unlike this one, it's firing me off the wrong way. All right. We got it, boys and girls. Next question is, though, how am I supposed to get the cube back? Is that not a trapping situation? Okay. With throw. Okay. Then we do this again. Alright, well, that's a pretty cool map. Some pretty cool and interesting use of light bridge and angles with the blue gel there. Certainly had me thinking about what I needed to do. So, good stuff, Permatemp. Congratulations, well done. As always, guys, thank you very much for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match you'd like to play, please leave in the comments or enter to my Google form. I'll link that's in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.